Thank you. Also, I forgot to record my audio! Shit! Well, fuck! Did I really just do that? Well... bollocks. This is interesting. Wow, the one time that I was perfectly confident in, like... oh, god damn it. God, motherfucking damn it. That was a huge derp. Sorry. So, I was commentating, but it turns out, because I forgot to put my audio on, all that's lost. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, god damn it, Dad, really? Hello, it's your dad. You've been out there for a long time now, blah, blah, blah. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Whatever, it's not gonna... alright, anyway, Pokey of all people. Face, you're so lucky. I envy you. I have no luck. But Base, well, okay. Let's be friends forever, alright? No, fuck you. I want you out of my memory. I don't even want you to suck my dick. I just want you gone. I'm seeing a lot of Saturns. Gravesite for. This is BuzzBuzz Tombstone. Aww. He appeared early in the game and gave up the ghost before he achieved his goal. Bitter memories. Whoa! There's a lot of flying men here. I am your courage. I follow you here in Magicant. My name? Let's say, Flying Man. He went inside me. The Flying Man joins you. What were you? Do you want to talk to me? I'm so sorry. There's really not much to say. Do you want to talk to me? I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, so this guy represents my courage. I'm assuming the other guys represent, like, my fear, my, horror, and my, joy, or something like that. Now, how the hell do I get out here? These guys are just blocking the way. If only this stupid tree was in here. I can't even go through here either. Oh, boy. Alright, okay, there we go. Or not. Nope, nope, not yet. Turn to the left. Left. Mr. Flying Man, please. Go left. Thank you. Alright. Wow, that was annoying. This is like another pokey moment all over again. Okay, what are you? Base. I still feel pain when you're wounded me. So, fuck off. So these are like the imaginations of my friends, my family members, and all that shit. And the people I know and love, I guess. The Sea of Eden is filled with unlimited intelligence. You can't go there unless you're truly ready. It's a place where you can touch the universe, the truth of the universe. Going there may bring sorrow. I'll tell you whatever to do. Oh, the song definitely sounds sad though. Hey me, I found my cap that you lost. I'm so stupid. There's a lot of junk in my backpack at times like this. Why don't I get rid of something I don't use? Well, thanks for the tip, dude. The bag of Dragonite. But I have too much- Is that a pair of boobs? What the hell is that? Bag of Dragonite, really? I don't need this diamond band anymore, so I guess I'll get rid of it. It might give me a lot of money, but whatever. Drop. Or I could have said, oh fuck, I could have sold it too. Shit, oh well, whatever. Got a bag of Dragonite now, so I could turn into a dragon or something, right? That's embarrassing. Oh fuck, enemies, okay. That's okay, because the Flying Man's gonna here to help me. We get a load of dice. Do a punch, 68. Call for help, really? A Fobby joins. Okay. Nice! I'm liking this Flying Man. Oh shit, and I'm gaining all the experience too. Holy fuck. Question mark, question mark, question mark. I don't like the look of that. There's something here, or is there just treasure chests? Looks like there's just a treasure chest here. Or a trap treasure chest, never mind! Alright, low dice. I could easily kill these guys, right? Really? Just missed, just missed! That don't look good. Oh, come on, really? One. Flying Man, oh crap. Oh shit, Flying Man could actually get damaged too. What the hell? That looked good. Looks like time, definitely time goes for types of measures. Let's go. Oh fuck, now you're using, really? Oh, fuck off. Alright, that's dead. Oh, come on, really? No! Oh, this can't be good. I don't think I have a good enough accuracy either, do I? Fuck. I have healing powers, but... 101, really? Fuck off, please. No! Please die before I die! Hurry! Hurry, please! Oh, come on, really? Fuck. Come on, come on! Yes! Ooh, last minute save, that's good. I'm gonna heal myself even further, just in case. Didn't work, whatever. Okay, so stop throwing bombs at me, please. It's really annoying, you know? Oh, shit, I used prawns! Oh, whatever. I guess I was rushing into things too much that I used a different attack instead. Whatever, that's fine. Now I just have to attack this guy. Threw a bomb. Really? At least I'm able to save myself. Really? I used prawns! Oops. Fuck. God, motherfucking damn it. Yeah, I did. Oh man, this is gonna take a while, especially if I'm all alone and shit. Oh man. How much money did I lose? Oh, that's not much. Whatever. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to backtrack a lot too. I think this is gonna be it for today's. I got so much good material too, but I fucking fucked up because I forgot my commentary. Oh man. I guess I could do like a post-commentary thing afterwards, but sucks that I whatever. Alright, let me get a fine phone for real quickly and talk to my dad and save and shit. Before we travel the world of Magicant. Is it this place or yeah. Alright, here we go. That's not much, Dad. Oh, whatever, then again, that is a lot. Record. End. I think it is so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. This is Bassinger signing out.